And we're going to have a great conversation today, sir. And
the name of the Bible is vacation.